The wire will be connected to the drone always. Okay. The drone will be connected to the power. So we don't have a remote here. Okay, we'll control this by a switch. Got it?
Sir, I don't have a switch because I used it yesterday.
Sir,
It's
this will
okay. You
fly a
can
little bit.
give a connection directly to the battery.
No,
Sir,
sir,
this will
that
fly a
changes
little bit.
the switch if it flies. It can't be able
One
to
by
fly
one.
too high,
Fly a little
right?
bit. This can
One
fly a
by
little
one.
bit.
Yes, it will fly.
Say.
I will show you later. Like once I build, I will show you how it flies. Okay. Yes.
Sir, we are using the switch, so it should, if it flies a little only, we are, will be able to stop
Yeah,
it.
but
Stop it.
if you use these motors, then only it flies. Okay, it will not fly it with DC motor.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
Sir,
Yes, Mohammed.
we can take that. What do you say? We can take the.
What?
We can take the switch from the our robotics robot.
Yes, you can dear, but switch is not necessary here. But if you want to use it, then it's up to you. Okay.
Because then I can fly also that.
Yeah, I will show you how to connect to the power after finishing the
Sir,
model. Then you will
I
fly.
know how to, but we have to put the sail and leave the sail
Yeah.
that.
Okay,
And
guys.
then.
Without wasting, I will come to you and I will ask each and everyone doubts. And I will clear it. Okay, so let's start building. Now, take a scale and pencil and A4 sheet. Okay, we are going to make a rectangle. So the width is 3 centimeter and the height is 2 centimeter.
Sir, is this a paper or
A4 sheet, A4 sheet, paper.
what? Okay.
Okay, so make a rectangle with height of 2 centimeter and the width of 3 centimeter. You guys are getting that?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good. So we have to make three rectangles like this.
Sir,
Okay.
can you explain again? I
Take a A4 sheet and draw a rectangle, okay, with 3 centimeter high, sorry, width and 2 centimeter width height.
materials. So. Okay, sir. Thank
Okay.
you.
Yeah.
3 centimeter width and how much centimeter height?
2 centimeter. So we have to make a three rectangles with the same measurements. Done.
Sir, how many?
Three rectangles.
Okay.
Okay, I'm done.
The
Okay.
rectangle. See,
is this Dapron?
No, it's a A4 sheet.
Sir, done.
Done. Okay, everyone done?
Sir, done.
Okay. So next, we are going to make
sir,
another rectangle.
Sir, 3 centimeter what in A4 size is sheet?
See, rectangle we should draw with 3 centimeter of width and 2 centimeter of height. Got okay. it?
Three times?
Yeah, 3 times.
Yes.
Done. Okay, so next we are going to draw another rectangle with 7 centimeter of width and 2 centimeter of height. Okay.
Sir, how much is centimeter for the first one, which you draw, which were a little smaller?
Sir, in A4 size sheet only?
Yeah, we have to draw this on A4 sheet.
Okay.
You can use any other sheet if you don't have that, dear.
Sir,
okay, sir.
Yeah. How many times?
Three times. Aradhya?
Yeah?
The measurement of this rectangle is 3 centimeter width and 2 centimeter height. Okay?
Second one,
it's 7 centimeter of width and 2 centimeter of height.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
So what is the second one? I didn't listen it.
Okay. 7 centimeter of width and 2 centimeter of height.
Okay, sir.
Sir, how many times should we do this?
3 times.
Okay.
Not so nice.
Guys, if you have any doubts, please ask me. Okay.
Sir, for the bigger rectangle, the measurements are 7 by 2, right?
7 by 2. Sir? Yes, dear.
Sir, how many of the big ones do we have to draw?
Three.
Sir, they seem like two Ahan Varmas.
Sorry?
They seem like two Ahan Varmas.
Is it?
Yeah, they seem like too much screen.
I try to put it like one of my workspace and then of me itself.
So, how was your flight, guys? You had a flight yesterday? Okay, done.
Sir, I didn't like the motor.
Please be loud, Mohammed. I can't hear you.
Sir, I can't fly the plane because I stick with the motor with the hot glue gun and I can't remove the motor.
Okay, you do another one.
Yeah, sir. My mom told to make another one.
Yeah. Okay, are we done with this?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Good.
What is the next? Next.
Oh, wait, wait. Let your friends also complete. We'll go together, okay?
They're done.
Wow, my done.
Sorry, even I'm
dying.
Okay. So who else doing still?
Done.
Good.
Sir, done.
Good, Karan. So now take a scissor and start cutting your rectangles according to the shape, how we did it in the first class. Okay. Got it, guys?
Sir, I finished, sir.
Okay, now start cutting the rectangles.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
Yes, sir, I finished cutting the rectangles.
Whoa, superb. Have you done this before?
No, sir.
Then how come you know that we are going to cut this?
Yes, sir. Sir.
Yes,
sir. Excuse me, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, for what we are drawing the rectangles?
We are going to build a tricopter today.
I think we are cutting the rectangles.
What, sir?
Place them on the
what, sir? To,
we are going to build a tricopter drone today.
Yes, sir, but why we need paper rectangles?
Because now we are going to paste this on Depron.
Sir,
and
can I use
it.
This type of sheet?
Yes, you can, dear.
What, sir? What we need that for?
We are going to paste this on Depron and we will cut that again. How we did it in the first class. The same way we are going to do it.
Okay, sir. Sir, instead of taking the longer way, why don't we just cut from Depron? Like, why do we have to cut paper first?
Because you will be doing some mistakes with the measurement while cutting the Depron. That's the reason I am making you to do this. Because if we don't have this help, then like we don't get a proper shape. Hi, Spurs.
Sir, we want two motors to do drone.
Yes, once you finish with cutting, start pasting these to Depron and cut it. Hi, Spurs. Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
You come late today.
Yes, sir.
Okay. You have a A4 sheet with you?
A4 sheet, yes, we will. How many?
Yes, sir. How many, yes. Sir?
Yeah.
How many?
One is enough. One is enough.
Okay.
Take a A4 sheet, dear. Then take a A4 sheet and draw rectangles. Okay. One rectangle measurement is 3 by 2 centimeter, and the other one is the bit bigger one, 7 by 2. Okay. So we have to make a 2 different triangles three times. Got it? Is everyone doing?
Yes, sir.
Yes, I'm making small rectangles.
Okay. Okay, I'm done. Sparsh? Okay, now I'm going to paste these rectangles on Depron.
So, what is the next step?
Yeah, you finished with the cutting part?
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
Now, it's okay. Take your time. We just have to paste all these rectangles on Depron, okay? With the glue support, paste the glue and paste the rectangles on Depron, okay?
How many rectangles do we need? The small ones and the big one?
Small ones are enough, dear.
Rectangles.
Yeah. We just have to paste these things. That's it. Nothing more than this. So small would be great.
Sir, how many small pieces do we need?
Three. These rectangles and other three rectangles should be.
My Depron has holes in it. I don't have space to put the.
You don't have.
Sir, now you're gonna cut.
Sir, how is the length of that rectangular thing what you're having in your hand?
Yeah.
What's the length of it?
You want to stick all?
Yeah.
Sir, so basically now you're gonna stick and then you're gonna cut.
Yes.
Ask again.
This rectangular thing what you are having?
Seven by two.
What is that other rectangular thing which is like
this?
Not that one.
Sir, I don't have glue stick. Can
this,
I
this one, right?
Not that.
The small one.
Yes, what's the length of that?
This is 3/2.
And this other rectangular thing, which is
this
not
one.
Medium.
This is a depthron. Okay, we are going to cut this. This is not a rectangle. Like we don't cut it now. Okay, first we will paste this rectangle on the depthron. Then we are going to cut it.
Sir, I don't have glue stick. Can I use white glue?
Yes, you can. Guys, done?
No, sir.
We got to finish this today. How many of you started cutting the depthron sheet?
Sir, I started, sir.
Good.
Sir, even I started.
Sir, what is the biggest one size? What's the length of the biggest one?
7 by 2. 7 centimeter width and 2 centimeter high. Please take a support of scale while cutting, okay, cutting the depthron.
Done.
Yeah. Good. Is it tough to cut? Or are you guys feeling tough to do this?
No, sir.
No, sir.
It's very easy, no? Okay, how many of you got a micro DC motor with you?
No.
On the plane?
Sir, I'm done.
Put on the plate that motor.
normal motor, sir?
Yeah, micro motor.
Okay.
You have it, right? Okay, everyone done?
No, sir. Can you give a minute?
No, sir, I didn't.
Okay. Take your time.
Sir, I have that 3 cm and 2 cm. That only one only remaining.
Okay, dear. Even I am done.
Sir, I had finished.
You finished? Good.
Yes.
Sankalp, what about you?
Sir, I'm just sharpening them, removing excess.
Okay.
Sir, what is the next step? Can you say?
Yeah, I'll let your friends also complete. So we'll go to the step.
Sir, I finished.
Good. Okay. What about Varma?
Sir, I didn't finish. My parents are cutting.
I'm still cutting this sheet.
Okay, dear. Take your time.
I am also cutting the sheet.
Okay.
Sir, I also finished. Sir, I finished.
Okay, good.
The next step is to stick it.
Yeah.
Okay, sir.
Now you cut the paper, right?
Yeah, sir.
Now paste that paper on the apron sheet and start cutting it. How we did it in the first class.
I finished that.
You finished that?
Yeah, sir.
Okay. That's good. Okay, is everyone done?
No, sir, I didn't done. My parents are doing.
Okay. Spursh, do you hear me?
Yes, sir.
What about you? Are you doing?
Sir, my father is cutting.
Okay. Why you are so silent today?
Nothing.
So you got to know, right? How to do it, how to cut it?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So I'm done with Depron.
You're done with Depron? Good.
So, like, can you tell the next step?
Yeah. So, keep your three bigger rectangles side. It's okay. I will help you again. Okay. Don't worry.
Sir, I did it.
You did it? Okay. Now, keep your bigger rectangles aside and take the smaller one. So, what we have to do is, we have to join this and make a triangle like this. Okay.
So we need some battery for this to work.
Yeah, we will be using battery, but that part I'll come later. Okay.
I have only 90.
Yeah, that's fine.
So, like, do you stick them all together now?
Yes, we have to make a triangle like this. Okay, but before that, before attaching that, take your the small rectangle and you have to remove this part. You have to cut diagonally at some angle, okay, like this. I'll show you.
Okay, sir, can should you guys do see? This to all of them?
Yeah, can you guys see mine? Diagonally I have cut, right?
Yes, sir.
Now, the same way, both the side we have to do with the three smaller rectangles. Okay?
But sir, if you use cardboard, then do you still need to do?
Oh, sir, cardboard, no. Cardboard, it's not required. Whoever using a Depron sheet, you guys do it. Okay?
Sir, then we want to...
Yes, Nishman, again. Nishman, come again.
Sir, can you tell? Yes, sir. Can you tell the steps again?
Yeah. See.
Sir, I'm still cutting it.
It's okay. I will help you out later. Okay. Don't worry. Do it slowly.
Sir, the next step after.
Can you just tell the step?
Yeah. I'll brief you again.
Sir, the next step after cutting the foam sheet is cutting it like that.
Yes, Reed. See, we have take a smaller all three rectangles. Okay, keep the bigger rectangles aside. Take a smaller one. So what we have to do is we have to cut with certain angle here, like this. Can you see mine? Reed, can you see mine?
I didn't understand.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Diagonally, we have to cut.
Sir, if you're using this cardboard,
I couldn't understand the steps.
Yeah, see, take a smaller rectangle. The shape, the foam sheet. Okay, now, guys, I'll come to you all. Okay. Now, Akshat, see, we have to cut diagonally like this. See mine?
Diagonally means, sir, like that.
Can you see mine?
We need to cut half of this one.
Yeah.
So can you just cut one and
now three? Should we stick
so have you cut all the three?
Finish cutting?
Yeah, we have to cut all the three small rectangles, okay?
So have you cut all the three one? Can you just cut one and
three? No, we have to cut all the three. I'll show you. Wait.
No, so have you done all the three one?
Not it.
So can you just show one for me?
Yeah. Can you see mine now?
Sir, so can you like cut flat and show it?
So the flat words like this.
I can't show it.
See, this is how it looks.
Okay, sir, we should just give a line over there.
Yeah.
Like little bit you have to cut, but you should not take the whole part.
Yeah, you should not take a whole part. Sankalp?
Sir, if we are using any cardboard, can we cut it?
No. Aradhya, you don't need to cut like this. You can make a triangle like that. Okay?
Sir, I'm done. Sir, I sliced the...
Good.
Sir, can you see this?
Show me. I can't see that material.
Sir, mine.
Bring it up.
Sir, necessary that all should be on
take
the
it same back. Side. Akshat, I can't see yours. I can see your hand. That's it.
Sir, can you cut and show it?
Yes, dear. Yeah, I have cut this one. See here?
Yes, sir. Can you see now?
You can cut it and show it.
Yeah.
Sir, can you see now?
Yes.
The three
yeah, that's small. Enough. That's enough. Yeah. See?
So is this correct?
Yes, that's correct. Now attach all together. First cut all the three rectangles, then attach it. Okay. Ashik, see.
Sir.
1 minute, Ryan. I'll come to you. Just hold the rectangle like this. Now this is the flattened rectangle, right? Now hold it like this and cut it like this. Okay. See, that's it.
Yes, sir.
If I hold the rectangle like this, we should see the slope. Okay, there should be a slope.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Got it. So both the side, this side and this side, both the side, we should do that.
Sir, Ryan,
no need to do. You no need to do. Okay, you can't do with that material. You can directly attach all three. You can directly attach all three.
The small one, sir.
Which one?
So the small pieces or the big pieces?
Small pieces. See, like this.
Like a triangle, sir?
Like a triangle. Can you see mine?
Okay, sir, are we supposed to cut both sides or just one?
Yeah,
side?
Both the sides. So that we can make a triangle easily, precisely. Okay? We can stick all three easily.
Sir, we have to cut it from back side also.
See, only one side, but it should be should cut both the sides.
Sir,
okay.
Like this,
sir, should we cello tape it?
Sankalp, yours is perfect. Now,
sir, should we cello tape it?
Yeah, you can use cello tape, but better if you use a glue, strong glue. Okay.
Sir, we have to cut it the big one also.
No, not big one. Only small one we need to cut.
Sir, the glue gun is all the three?
Yeah, all the three. Only the small, all three.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
So, like, see, If we cut
sir,
like that, we can...
It is looking like a pyramid cube.
Yes. It should fix like... You should fix like that. Okay? It should look like a pyramid. Now everyone got it right? How to do it?
So, what is the next step?
You done with this?
Yeah.
Okay, just a minute. I will also finish.
Sir, is it okay if we don't slice that slope, make that slope?
Yeah, it's fine. It's all fine. No problem.
Sir, you told us if we slice the slope, it's no problem, right?
Sir, it is okay.
Like you told to make it diagonally like this.
Sir, is yes. it okay?
Slice it, no problem.
No problem, no problem.
Sir, is it okay?
Yes, that's fine. Now stick together, stick all three rectangles together.
Sir, two is cutting my father.
Okay, no problem. Guys, use a strong glue, okay? Instead of using sellotape, just use strong glue so that it will fix properly.
Sir, I'm using white glue.
White glue? No, yeah, you can use that.
I did it with hot glue.
Oh, wow, wonderful.
Sir, I didn't understand the slope part. Like, where to slope it and how? Like, it should be diagonally
it's
from
okay.
this end or here to here.
Yes, exactly.
So, here to here?
Yeah, there only. You do it. Or else, Akshar, if you can't able to cut it, you can directly make a triangle like this if possible. Okay.
Sir, the stick side will be inner or outer?
Oh, which one? Stick side?
Yes, stick side.
It's up to you. Now you can remove the stick, that sticker. We don't need that.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, like this triangle?
Wait. Yeah, show me.
Yes, sir.
Yes, perfect triangle.
Thanks.
That's a perfect triangle. Okay, now we are done with the triangle part, right?
No, sir, not yet.
Okay.
Sir, I just finished cutting these. Can you explain me the other? Can you just tell me?
Paste it on cardboard sheet, Aradhya. Okay. and cut the cardboard sheet according to the shape.
I already cut it like this.
Okay, you've done that. Now, keep your bigger rectangles aside. Okay, take a smaller one and make a triangle with those three rectangles like this. Okay.
The small ones?
Yeah, small ones. Keep the bigger rectangles aside.
Then after that, what, sir?
Yeah, let your friends complete. I'll tell you.
How should be this black part facing downwards or upwards?
Any side, yeah. It's your wish. You can use any of the side. Okay. Even, finally, you should be the triangle should look like this, okay? And guys, you can remove the sticker if you want. Mohammed?
No, no, is it
triangle like part?
Sir, I just tried to diagonal it.
Okay.
Sir, my triangle is done.
Wonderful. It's looking so cute.
Wait, sir, my mother is helping me out with these triangles.
Okay, Aradhya. Okay, we are done with the triangle, right? Now, take three bigger rectangles, guys.
Sir, I took it.
Okay, and take three motors.
Three motors.
Micro DC motors.
Yes, sir. I took it, sir.
These kind of motors, though, they are very small.
Sorry?
Okay, good.
Should we need any batteries for this or a button?
Battery will be there, but I will tell you when to use that, okay?
Sir, now what are you doing, sir?
Take a bigger rectangles, guys.
Okay. Then I hold it on my palm. Sir, I made one little triangle.
Okay, show me. Yes, perfect. Now take a bigger rectangle.
Okay. Is this for me? Just there. Bigger rectangle.
Sir, can I take DC motor?
DC motors.
Sorry?
Can I take DC motor?
Yes, you can.
Now what should we do with the big squares? I mean to say rectangle.
Now what we have to do is we have to attach DC motors at one end of each rectangle. Okay, like this.
Sir, on the edge or like this?
On the edge, on the edge. See mine?
Here. Sir, can we use glue gun?
Sir, I have micro DC motor, but I don't have propellers. I have propellers, but it is fitting.
Then you have to take a new one, okay? We need this type of propellers.
Sir, I found. Sir, okay. I go to every shop, but it didn't.
It's okay. Then you just order it from online, beta. Okay.
I have these propellers.
Which one?
This one.
Yeah, but we can't fly with that propeller, but we'll try. Okay, we'll fix that one. If it's not flying, then when you get these propellers, fix this one. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. So, guys, before attaching the DC motor, keep all your three rectangles like this, and you have to attach DC motor only in the right side edge of the rectangle. Okay, like this. You can use hot glue gun to attach this.
I don't have my DC motor, so what should I do?
We need DC motors.
Oh,
it's okay. When you get the DC motor, you can use that. Okay. Aradhya?
Sir, can I? I'll just show my video, then I'll show you one motor.
Yeah, show me. Yes, that's a normal DC motor, but we need micro DC motor. It's fine. You can use that one now. As of now, you can use that one. But when you get micro DC motor, please replace it. Okay. It's okay. When you get it, then replace it. Now you can use this one. Got it?
Fine, sir.
Yeah. So now, guys, understood, right? We have to attach all the DC motors to the right side edge of the rectangle. Got it? You can use hot glue gun to attach the motors.
Sir, I have two, so can I use two rectangles?
Yes. See, each motor you have to fix like this. One motor to one rectangle. Okay.
Sir, done.
Sir,
what's the next step?
Yeah, done. Everyone done with attaching the motor?
Yes, sir.
I'm a little behind because I just cut my finger, so I'm just a little behind.
Oh, be careful, dear.
Sir, I don't understand the square. I need to cut the square part so I can just cut it. No, no problem.
Which one? Show me.
The small square part I'm on.
Triangle. Yeah. You are done with this triangle, right?
No, sir. I just need to do it.
It's okay. It's okay. Do it slowly. No problem. Okay. Now, done with attaching the motors?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, what you have to do is take a triangle and paste these rectangle like this. Got it? Propeller should come top side, topward. I'll show you. Wait. See, you have to attach the rectangle like this into a triangle. Got it?
So, sir, once you attach the motor, you add the propeller to the motor and then you connect the rectangle to triangle,
like this. Okay. So, all the three sides, we have to do the same thing. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Shankar?
Yes, sir.
You're doing?
Yes, sir. I'm helping my mother.
Sir, I don't need this wire in DC motor.
Yeah, you can use that, Ashik, if you don't have a micro DC motor.
I have the micro DC motor.
Sir, we have.
But the propeller won't fit, right? Not fitting. Sir, but the propellers are not fitting on the micro DC motor. It is fitting on the DC motor only.
Okay, then use normal DC motor. But after you getting the these propellers, use that one. Okay, replace it.
Sir.
Yeah.
I have to remove these wires or...
No, it's okay. Let the wires be there attaching to the DC motor. Now fix that directly into this rectangles. Like this.
We need to stick. So we need to stick it after cutting it.
Yeah. See, like this.
Sir, I'm asking about the small square triangle part.
So, sir, we're supposed to hot glue
the DC motor. Yeah, you have to stick that. Sorry, Reed, come again.
So, to stick it, we have to hot glue it, not tape it?
Yeah, you have. Use hot glue to stick that.
Sir?
Yes?
Stick all the motor one rectangles around the triangle.
Be louder.
Sir, we should stick all the rectangles.
I can't hear you, Muhammad.
So the pieces have came like this, cutting both the sides.
Sir, after we stick the three things, are we done?
See, it should look like this, Akshar.
See, so this is one piece.
Sir,
okay.
Like
after you have cut like that, it's fine. Try to.
Sir, can you hear me?
Together. Yeah, Mohammed. Just a minute. Try to stick all three together, and it should look like this.
Sir, like after we stick all the three, are we done? The whole thing is over.
Yeah, this thing is over. And
sir, almost it's 5:30 almost.
Sir, if you're done with that, you're finished with the
whole
thing.
Can I leave the meeting,
no,
sir?
No, no, no. Aradhya, yes, you can leave here. I will upload the video in the application, okay? Further, you can see and
like
continue
this.
Sir,
can we leave?
Yes, sir. Bye, sir. Spursh, did you finish the model?
Sir, my father is talking to somewhere. I don't know. But my father will cut after the phone calls get ended.
Okay, dear. No problem. Anyway, I will upload the video in the application. Okay.
Sir, I can just take a part for covering this part. So it would be like...
Yes.
Just do it like that. Cut like this.
Yes. This is the end. Only that much is there.
Ma'am, no, after attaching the motors, we need to do a connection. Mom, just a minute, dear. We have to do a wiring and all.
Sir, can I leave?
Yes, Pursh, you can leave.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, bye, take care.
Bye, sir.
Thank
you. Dan can leave.
Sir, why do we need the laptop charger?
Because with the laptop charger, we can fly this. We can give a power to this drone. We don't need a battery.
Sir, this is okay.
Sir, whoever finished can done.
Advait, still we need to do a connection part and all. You don't have a DC motor?
No.
Then that's fine. But
sir, I have a doubt, sir.
Yeah, one minute. Once you get the materials, do it, okay?
Mm-hmm. So tell what to do.
Next. See, once we attach this, we have to give a connection. We have to do our connections with all these three motors. Okay. 1 minute. Just give me a 2 minutes time. I will just attach it and I'll show you how to do it. Okay.
Should we stick the all triangles around the...
Is this the last step? Can I leave?
Actually, we need to do a wiring part also.
I mean, like,
do you have any other class, dear?
No, I don't. But like for today's class, is it over?
But actually, tomorrow we are going to build another one, F-450 quadcopter. So time will be not sufficient to build that. If we finish this today, then it would be helpful. But
okay, anyway, so I'll stay.
It's okay. We can continue with tomorrow's class as well, if you want.
It's okay, sir. I'll stay now.
Yes. Okay.
Connect the laptop charger.
I will tell you how to connect it. So
you can put light also and the drone.
If you want, you can put it. Okay, now we are done with all three rectangles attaching to the triangle, right? The next step is, now keep your drone upside down, then just take a one motor, and we have a two wires in each motor, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now what we have to do is, we have to take a one wire and we have to connect with the other motor wire.
Sir, can you wait a little? My heart is not dried, sir.
It's okay, it's okay.
Sir, should we use the extra wire?
Yeah, because it's a bit longer, right? We can't reach the motor wire with. Sankar, show me your model. Okay, that's great, dear. You have done a really good job. Who don't have a DC motor?
Sir, should we do that to all the wires?
Yes. See, Sankal, 1 minute, I'll come to you. What color wire you have with your DC motor?
Sir, I have two micro DC motors with black and white. And okay. One with red and blue.
Red and blue. And another one?
Another one is red and blue.
Okay. Now, what you have to do is, your red wire should connect to blue one with another motor. Okay. And the blue one should connect with the red one.
Sir, okay. I have like this.
Okay.
One DC motor has a blue and red.
Yeah, that's fine. Now you should connect like that. Okay. Your red one should connect to the blue one. Okay. With other DC motor. And the blue one should connect with the red one. Did you get it?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, it doesn't matter which wire we connect to. We just have to connect to a wire.
No. It will matter because the propeller, all the propellers should turn one side. Okay?
So, we have to connect to the blue to the red? The red to the blue?
Red to the blue.
Sir, my mother will ask the doubt.
Yes, Sankar.
The one is with blue and red and other two are with black and white. So, okay, which is common, like
I'll tell you, ma'am. The black one should connect to the white one. Okay. And
black and white are in one DC motor. See, like this.
Yeah. So, the white one. Now, just make a mark. Number one, number two, number three. As a like on the frame here on the frame, just to make a mark map.
Okay.
Number one DC motor and the second DC motor and the third DC motor. Okay, now from the first DC motor, the white wire should connect to the second one, black wire. Okay,
okay,
got it, ma'am.
opposite.
The
okay.
First DC motor black wire, sorry, white wire should connect to the second DC motor of black wire.
Okay.
Okay. The same thing should do with the other DC motor as well.
No, other is like now one is left with white in the other, and then here we have red and blue. Which to connect with white?
Can you get bring that drone near to near to cameraman? Okay.
This is
so
white.
What number drone it is? It's a one first drone, right?
I will just write it down. So it's 1, 2, 9, 3. Okay. So this is one now.
Okay. So take the white color wire of motor one.
Okay.
Which is the second one?
The blue and red.
No, and okay, just take the third one, ma'am. Third motor.
Third one, okay.
Yeah. So from the first DC motor, take a white color wire and attach that wire with the third black one.
Okay, I got it. These two, okay, like this.
Yeah, like that. And we left with the black wire, right? In the
here we left motor. With black.
From that wire, connect to any red or blue wire with the second DC motor.
Okay, this is okay, right? Any one out of this?
Yes, any one out of that.
Okay, then I got it.
Okay, ma'am. So you should do that with all the motors, and give a power to that. So all the propellers should be turning with one side only in the same direction. Okay, it should not be like one is rotating clockwise and other one is rotating anti-clockwise.
Okay
ma'am.
Basically for connecting sir, for basically connecting the wires, we need to do black white black white black
any
white.
Color you can use, but to get to know which color which connection I'm giving, it's better to use black and white.
I know. So basically, if I have a black and white motor, like the black and white wires, so it should be black, white, black, white.
Yeah, black, white, black, white. Exactly.
Sir?
Yes, Srina.
Sir?
Yes, Ashik.
I have to stick it like this.
Not like that. Like this. See mine? Turn it. Turn to 90 degree angle. Yeah, like that.
So when one circuit is complete, so what should we do? Like I also am going to put a switch on that.
Yeah. At the end, we will be left with other two wires. Okay. Only two sides we have to do that. Okay. We have to interconnect with the motors. And at one side, we will be left with two wires. There, we need to give a power connection. Okay?
Okay, sir.
I'll show you.
Sir?
Yes.
Sir, I have a doubt, sir. I made it, but my wire is a little small, sir. My white wire.
That's fine. Take a extra wire. Cut it.
Sir, but the extra wire is only black and red, sir.
Wait, I'll show you.
Sir, it will be like this.
Not like that. Turn the rectangle to 90 degree angle.
Sir?
Sir,
1 minute, Kumar. I'll come to you.
Sir, it's not Kumar, sir.
Sir.
Oh, sorry. Sir, like this?
Yes, like that.
Okay, sir.
Sir?
Yes?
So, if we finish, should we leave the class?
Yes, Steve, you can leave. Bye, thank you.
Sir? With a small DC motor and sand picture.
Yeah.
Sir, I have a problem, sir. My wire is a little small, sir.
Okay, take a extra wire and join it. Okay.
Sir, extra wire is white. Sir, red is red.
Okay, doesn't matter. You can use any color.
So should we connect the black with black?
See mine. Sankal, are you there?
Sir.
Yeah,
sir,
minute,
I'm doing it.
Yeah, Sankal. See here, mine.
Yes, sir.
Now, I have connected a black wire to white wire. Okay.
Sir, like this?
Yes, like that. And from this motor, from the second motor, black wire to third one, white one. Third motor, white one. Okay.
Sir, can you repeat?
Yeah, just a minute.
Sir, should we name them 1, 2, 3?
Yes, name it. That's better. One. So we can easily identify.
2, 3. Yes, sir. Should we connect the first wire?
Okay, I will repeat it. See ya. Yeah. Now, consider that this is a motor number one. And
okay, sir.
So there is a black and white wire present here, right? We have these two wires. Now,
yes,
this
sir.
Is a motor two. What we have to do is take a black wire from motor one and connect that into the second motor, white one. Got it?
Okay, sir.
Now, turn the drone.
Connect it with a red cable.
Any cable you can use. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Now turn the drone and from the second motor black wire, connect it to the third motor white one.
Okay.
Okay. Now we are left with black wire from the third motor and the white wire from the first motor. Now what we have to do is we have to give a external connection. So take a big wire.
Okay, sir, I understood, sir.
Okay, take a lengthy wire and attach to that black and white.
Okay, sir, I understood, sir. Thank you, sir.
No problem. Everyone get it?
Sir, how to connect the wires? Sir?
Yes?
How to connect the wire?
Wait, just 2 minutes. I'm just connecting. I'll tell you how to do it. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay. Want me to show the connection? Vama?
Yes, sir. Can I show you
your connection? Yeah, okay. See here. Now, this is the motor number one. Okay. So we have two color wire, two connections from motor one. One is white and one is black, right? Okay, now take a black one and from black one to the second motor white one, give a connection.
Okay, sir.
With extra wire. Got it?
Yeah.
Now turn the drone.
Yeah.
From the second motor, there is a black wire, right?
That's
from black wire, connect the third motor white color one. Okay, then again turn it. So now we are left with the black one and the white one from motor 3 and 1.
Yes, sir.
All three are rotating. Three motors are rotating.
Yes, sir. But I'm using a battery.
Okay. Make sure that all three fans are rotating in the same direction.
Okay, sir.
Be careful of your hand, dear.
Yes, sir.
Mohammed, got it. Now. Yes. We are left with two wires, right?
Yeah.
Now take a big lengthy wire and give a connections to the to
sir, how much length?
About 2 meter be fine.
Okay, sir.
Sir, one is rotating.
Sir, my 2 DC motor has no wire. 1 DC motor has 3 wires. And
did you connect
the motor wires? You and the yellow wires to the magnet.
Sir?
Yes.
Should we use 4 wires like one is cut in half?
It's okay. You can use another one. No problem.
Sir? So also one is turning over.
Yes.
I have sir.
One by one. Ashik, go ahead.
Yes. I use DC motor.
Okay.
One DC motor has 3 wires and another 2 has not. Another 2 motor has not wires. So I have to bring wire and connect it.
Yes, you have to bring the wired DC motor. If you don't have wire connection, then you can... Anyway, there will be a connector, right? To connect the wire, there yes, will sir. Be a like lock, aluminium plate to connect the wires. You can connect the wires there. Now, how many of you are using a micro DC motor?
The me.
Okay.
So all of mine are rotating same side.
Okay, great. Sankal, you are using micro DC motor, right?
Sir, yes, sir.
Now, sir,
I just finished the model.
Great. Now, see, Sankal, I will tell you how to use the laughter charger to give a power to this drone. Okay.
Sir, can you show the connection again? I could not make it because I was building the drone.
Okay, no problem. See here. So this is the motor number 1. Make a mark. Mention it's a motor number 1. Okay. From here, we have a 2 connections. One is white and one is black, right?
Yes, sir. Sir, I ordered the wires separately. So I only have a red one, a blue one, a green. I have red one, green one, black one, and blue one.
Okay. See, in that case, I will. Sir,
when I tried, my mother tried, and the power is too much. One propeller fell out.
Oh, attach it tightly. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Does it fly?
Sir, I'll check.
See, Sankal, who was asking about the connection?
Sir, what wire should I use?
Normal wires, like this, you can use.
Sir, I told that I have a blue one, a green one, a black one, and a red one, and a yellow one.
Blue one and black one would be fine. Any color you can use, dear. Okay, doesn't matter. Okay, Sankalp.
Yes, sir.
See, I will just tell you how to give a power from the laptop charger. Okay. Do you have a laptop charger with you right now?
Yes, sir.
Take it. Yes. Now, There is a hole in the charger, right? In the middle.
Sir, can you wait? I still didn't finish the connections.
Please. It's okay. It's okay. Kevin, do one thing. Just see here. Later you can do it. Okay?
Sir, I have the laptop charger, but I am using a laptop.
Sir, can you show a drone is flying?
Yeah, yeah. I'll show you now. See.
Sir,
now,
I have the laptop charger. Sir.
It's okay. It's okay. Yes.
Sir, can you show another drone with the connection which flies?
Yeah, yeah, I'll show you. Just two
sir,
minutes.
Sir, I
okay?
have flash charger. Flash.
Yeah.
Can you show how to do with flash charger?
Guys, see here? Sankal. Guys?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now, there is a hole in the laptop charger, right? You
yes,
have
sir.
To take one wire and insert there. Insert that hole. Okay.
Yes,
make
sir.
Sure make sure your power connection is off, turned off. Your laptop charger connection is turned off.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, I have charger like this.
Oh, that's great. Okay, now insert you inserted one wire, right?
Yes, sir.
Now take another wire.
Yes, sir.
Now, with the another wire, you have to touch the outside layer of the charger wire. Okay.
Oh.
But it will
yes,
fly.
Sir.
It will fly. Okay. Be careful. Before turning on the, keep it away, keep the drone bit away, okay? And turn on the switch and test the charger with another wire.
On and off, man, okay.
Okay, sir, I'll on it.
Yeah. See, my drone is flying. It's lifting.
On, yeah.
Sir, can you show the connection? I did not do it.
Yeah, wait. Ryan, I'll show you. Wait, I'll show you.
Wait.
Sir, what charger to use?
Laptop charger, laptop charger. Guys, don't worry if you don't get it. Okay. Anyway, I'll be uploading a recorded video in the application, in the Wisdom app. You can go and check there. Okay, you can watch many times. See here, my drone is lifting.
Sir, should we put something through the triangle?
What you'll put? We don't need to put anything.
Sir, in your video, I can see there's something.
Oh, this one. This is a straw. Because like sir. If I insert the straw here, it will not fly
outside.
Outside. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So now can you explain the connection, the wire? Connection part?
Yeah.
Can you explain again?
See here. Wait, I'll give a connection. Okay, now Ryan, can you see?
Yes, sir, I can.
Yeah. Now, this is a motor number one. Okay, consider this as a motor number one. Okay. So, we have a two wires here, right? One is black and white, right?
Yes, sir. But I ordered the wires separately.
It's okay, no problem. You can give a connections according to you. Okay. Your drone. Which is the drone? Which is the motor you are using? Show me.
Sir, I'm using this
type of motor.
Sir, can okay. we use then, this drone by connecting battery?
Battery, we don't get enough power to lift the drone, so that you can use a laptop charger.
Sir, can you show the laptop charger? Where do we have to plug it in?
See, this is the laptop charger. What we have to do is, with one...
So, do we have to plug the laptop charger in?
See, here, we have a hole in the laptop charger, right? In the middle?
Yes, sir.
Center. Okay. One wire we have to insert,
sir,
in that hole. Okay.
But I'm asking, sir, that should we plug in the not like plug in?
1 minute.
Like,
in one
this
minute.
Pocket and turn it on.
Yeah, we have to insert one wire inside that hole, and with the another wire we have to just touch outside layer. Okay. So that drone rotates.
Sir, I just want to clear it out. Sir, yeah. where did you attach the long yellow wire and the blue wire?
Yeah. So once we connected the internal motors, we left with another two wires, right? One black and one white. Here. Okay. It's an external wire to give a power to drone. The yellow and blue wire. It's an external wire.
Okay, sir. Understood it, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. No problem. So, you are done with your drone? Sankal?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, did you try flying it?
Sir, can you see? Like,
yes.
I'll show you.
Yeah, yeah.
Sir, basically,
One minute. Guys, everyone have a look. Guys, everyone just have a look of Sankal drone.
Sir, wait.
Yeah.
Sir, wait, the connection went.
Okay, no problem. It's okay, Sankal. You can do that later, no problem. You saw how my drone is flying, right?
Yes, sir.
The same way yours is going to fly. Yes, guys. Whoever done, you guys can leave. Ryan, do you have any doubt, beta?
No, sir, but I just didn't understand how to make the connections.
See, there is a plus and minus sign in your DC motor, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just attach two wires there and take a one wire and attach the same wire into the second DC motor, any one wire. Okay. Got it? So from the second DC motor, we have one more wire. Take that wire and give a connection to another, the third DC motor of any one wire.
Yes, sir, I got it.
Got it. The same way,
sir,
we have to do with,
sir,
all the motors.
Because my battery wasn't working, I tried putting it on my laptop charger, but
okay.
Then it got really hot and started smelling.
Is it? Show me.
Wait 1 second. Something.
You gave a connection to the laptop charger?
Yeah, sir. I gave a connection to the laptop charger. Sir,
okay.
Is
that fly? Is it fly? Yeah, insert the one wire.
Like this.
Yeah.
The wire is here.
Okay.
And it goes really fast.
Yeah. It will be a fast.
But then after some time, it gets really hot and starts smelling.
Okay, don't give connection directly to the motor, okay? Use a lengthy wire. Use this type of wire, okay?
Which, sir, I have a question. So basically,
yes,
once you connect the white and black wires together, what do you connect all the wires together to what do you connect all the wires to? Like a battery or what?
To the laptop charger.
Oh, like inside the hole?
Yes, one wire will go inside the hole and the other wire you will just touch outside of the charger boundary layer, like here.
Oh, the magnet. Oh, wow. Okay.
Okay, see. Also, I'll just keep a strand and show you.
Now that you've like connected the wires, isn't it done?
Yeah, it's done. See mine? Now it will lift off. Just have a look. See? It comes up, right? As I'm touching the charger outside wire, it's getting lift.
Well, sir, it's quite fast.
Yeah, because we are giving more power.
Sir?
Okay. Anyway, sir, can I leave?
Yes, sir? Dear. Thank you.
Sir?
Yes?
I have a laptop charger, but I use to charge my sir? Laptop.
It's okay. Later you can do it, dear. No problem.
Sir, if we use a battery, it will work.
But in battery, we can't...
I have a charger like this.
Oh, that won't work, dear. We need the round one like this.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sir, if we use a battery, it will work. I will do this later because one of my wires got cut.
Okay, dear, no problem. And Sankal, guys, 1 minute. 1 minute. Ashik, 1 minute, dear. Sankal, see, the propeller, now it's rotating like this, right?
Yes, sir.
Now the propeller is twisted at certain angle, right?
Yes, sir.
Is there any letter written on the propeller?
Yes, sir. On the...
A or B?
On the first one it's written B2. On the second one it's written B2, and on the third one it's written A2.
A2. Okay. Now which side your drone is rotating? Your motors are rotating.
This side.
That means anti-clockwise, right?
Sir, like this. Then
use the propeller which is written A2. Okay.
Sir, there's only one.
Okay, but all three propellers should be A2 propellers.
No.
Do you have extra propellers?
Sir, only one because I had only one drone and it's not working.
Okay. No problem then. Use two of them, okay? And use one B2.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Or else do one thing.
Sir, can you show once more for the start?
Yeah, I can show you. Now, if it is rotating clockwise, right? Like this.
Sir, can you show? Yes,
now,
sir.
Just change the wire which you are inserted inside the charger. Take out that which you are giving connection from the outside. That wire should go inside.
Okay, sir.
So it will start rotating vice versa. So that now whatever the propeller you have fixed, that will work out.
Sir, my motor is already started. Sir, I'll do this later.
Yeah, you can do that later. Just make a video and share it with group. Okay, I'll check out there.
Okay, sir.
My motor. Thank you. Bye. Yes, Verma. Tell
me. Sir, can you charge it again?